Hello, everybody on Facebook and YouTube. Welcome. God bless you. We're glad you're here. And we're about to go live on the Super Channel. I forgot to bring that thing for Instagram. My goodness. Oh, can't do everything. Anyway, welcome. We'll be going live and then we'll be starting the program. No. Start the clock. You said go. Welcome again to Praise Around the Piano. I'm Angela McKenzie. My dear husband's Kenneth with us today.
Hello.
And we're delighted to have you all with us. I've asked him to join me right here at the piano for the whole program because I have a little bit of a cold, so I'm not singing too much. But I can definitely praise the Lord with the piano and sing along. So this is a program, if you're just joining us from anywhere around in the world, we're saying hello from Scotland, and we welcome your request. We're here for a few minutes to praise the Lord and sing together. So if you're watching us online, just go right in the chat box, say hello, let us know where you're watching from. And if you're at the Super Channel in Orlando, hello everybody, how are you? Request line is open, 407-788-4580. We'd love to hear from you. Here's a request we have many times. Do you remember who this one is from?
Last time, Gail from Leesburg asked for it. Great is thy faithfulness.
Oh, it's a beautiful song to start with. Great is thy faithfulness, O God my Father. There is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest not, thy compassions
they fail not.
Amen.
As thou hast been, thou forever will be.
Everybody sing, great, great is thy faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies
I see.
Yes, I see all I
have needed,
thy hand hath provided. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Ah, sounding good. So hello from Scotland. We're delighted to have you joining us for today's program. And I'm already seeing friends from North Carolina. Hello, Pastor Steve and Connie there in North Carolina. She said they're on a little bit of a vacation, which is fabulous. Hope you have a wonderful, restful time. And we're saying hello from Miriam in Oil City, Pennsylvania. Wow, interesting name. And of course, Ethel saying hello, and Catherine.
Lewis from
Wales. From Wales.
Now, there might be a game of rugby on, I think, maybe. But you're doing a better thing than watching rugby, Catherine.
That's
so
right.
So good on you.
And Terry, saying hello from from Orlando. So say hello. Let us know if you have a request. We'd love to play your favorites and sing along with you. What do you have?
Betty from Deltona, Just a Little Talk with Jesus.
Do you know that one? No, you don't. That's a good old Southern one. Okay. This is the one, babe, I want you to learn. So maybe we'll do a little bit of learning here. Well, I once was lost in sin, but Jesus took me in. And then a little light from heaven filled my soul. He bathed my heart in love and wrote my name above.
And just a little talk with Jesus made me whole.
Do you remember you started? Now let us have a little talk with Jesus.
Let us
tell him all about our troubles.
He will
hear our faintest cry.
And he will
answer by and by. Now when you feel a little prayer will turn in, then you'll know a little fire is burning.
talk with Jesus makes it right.
Can you do another verse?
I may have doubts and fears, my eyes be filled with tears, but Jesus is a friend who watches day and night. I go to him in prayer, he knows my every care, and just a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
Take it, Kenneth.
Have a little talk with Jesus.
Let us
tell him all about our troubles.
He will
hear our faintest cry,
and he will answer
by and by.
When you
feel a little prayer will turn in, then you know a little fire is burning. You must find a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
Last time. Okay, Kenneth, take it.
Have a little talk with Jesus.
Let us
tell him all about our troubles.
He will
hear our faintest cry and answer by and by.
And when you
feel a little prayer will turn in, know a little fire is burning. Find a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
Amen.
Will I be sent back to school?
No, I think you did great.
How do I keep up with a girl like this?
We haven't sung that one in months, and last time you kind of learned on the spot. You get
not really. You get
3 stars.
Oh, only three.
That was really good.
Is that out of 10 or 5?
No, it's out of two. You get 3 stars. You did really good. I love hearing your bass voice.
Oh,
it's good. What's next?
Amazing Grace for Larry in Leesburg.
Larry in Leesburg. Will you sing this one, sweetheart?
Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. Once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see.
Amen. Let's do another verse.
'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fear.
God bless you and welcome. She's asking for Jesus is the sweetest name I know, and he's just the same as his lovely name. That's the reason why I love him so. Have a little cold, you can sing all those rich low parts. Do you know this one? Jesus, Jesus is the sweetest name
I'll ever know,
and he's just the same as his lovely name.
The reason why I love him so. For Jesus is the sweetest name I know,
else, my darling?
Pamela and Jimmy from Ocala. Jesus keeps me near the cross.
From Ocala, Pamela and Jimmy. On my monitor and saw John Caldwell said, hello, God bless you. If you have time, I need thee every hour. John, it's so good to have you with us, a dear friend, and we're delighted to have you. Do you know I need thee every hour? Oh, precious Lord.
I need thee, oh, I need thee. Every hour I need thee.
Oh, bless me now, my Savior. I come to thee.
I need thee. I need thee every hour.
Stay thou. Savior, I come to thee.
Do another verse.
I need thee every hour in joy or pain. Come quickly and abide, or life is vain.
Sing, oh bless,
oh bless me now, my
Savior. One more time.
Oh bless me now, my Savior. I come to thee.
Oh, beautiful.
Just as I am without one plea, but that thy blood was shed for me. And that thou bidst me come to thee, O Lamb of God, I come. I come. Didn't realize it led on to that.
No, baby, somebody would have done that in a in a song.
I need all the help I can get, guys. That's one of the problems.
You know, when you just look them up, again, it just kind of pulls them online. And sometimes folks...
Because I don't have the memory that she has. She remembers everything.
No.
I don't remember.
Shug, you're so good. You grew up singing the Psalms. You can do so many Psalms by memory. I just love it.
I'm happy to do that.
What? Give me a Psalm. What about... All the people that on earth do Psalm 100.
Sing to the Lord with cheerful voice.
Praise for ten.
Come before him. You gotta help me. Praise God from whom all blessings flow. Praise Him, all creatures here below. Praise Him above the heavenly.
Good, sounds good. Hello, Kevin from Stirling, Central Scotland. Great to have you with us. And Jean and Miriam and Maureen from Ocala. So, gosh, lots of folks joining us from different parts of the world. Welcome. We're so delighted to have you with us. We have a few more minutes for singing. So, any more requests?
Yeah, Vivian from the Villages, Precious Memories.
Okay. We'll turn us both up a little bit.
Precious memories, unseen angels sent from somewhere to my soul. Mm-hmm. How they linger ever near me and the sacred past unfolds. How they linger ever, how they ever flood my soul in the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes unfold. I don't know it, I can't sing it, but the lovely words.
Beautiful, precious memories, gorgeous.
Jackie from Orlando would like, will your anchor hold in the storms of life?
How's that go? I think that's the key.
Will your anchor hold in the storms of life?
You have to help me.
Yeah, I'm trying to find all the words.
Okay.
We have an anchor.
Wait, just a second. Let me get you a different key, babe. Will your anchor hold in? No. Wait, which is that wrong? Will your anchor hold? Is that it? Will your anchor hold
in the storms of life when the clouds unfold their wings of strife? When the strong tides lift and the cables strain, will your anchor drift or
fall? Here we go.
We have an anchor that keeps the soul steadfast and sure while the billows roll, fastened to the rock which cannot move, grounded firm and deep in the Savior's love.
We have an anchor
that keeps the soul steadfast and sure while the billows roll, fastened to the rock that cannot move, grounded firm and deep in the Savior's love.
Great songs, everybody.
Michael from Orlando is wanting two songs, The Old Ragged Cross and There Is Power in the Blood.
In the blood of the Lamb there is power, power, wonder-working power. In the precious blood of the Lamb, would you be free? You be free from your burden of sin. There's power in the blood, power in the blood. Would you for evil the victory win? There's wonderful power in the blood. There is power, power, wonder working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power, power, working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. I love them old songs.
And then the old rugged cross.
So I'll cherish
the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross
And exchange
it someday for a crown.
So I'll cherish
the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down.
Keep us near the cross, Lord.
I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown.
Amen. What else?
It Is Well With My Soul, requested by Betty in Titusville.
It is well with my soul.
It is well with my soul.
When peace
like a river, a tender
It is well, it is well with my soul.
For everybody going through a storm, come on, sing it.
It is well.
It is well
with my soul.
With my soul.
It is well. It is well
with my soul.
It is well. It is well.
It is well
with my soul.
Hello, Betty Johnson from Orlando. God bless you. God bless you. We love you guys so much. What else?
Carlos from Altamont Springs. I love to tell the story of Jesus and his love.
This is for you, Carlos.
From, I'm going to say Tavares.
Tavares? Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Pass me not, O gentle Savior.
Pass me not, O gentle Savior. Hear my humble cry. While on others thou art calling, do not pass me by. Do not pass me by.
I was looking up because I wanted to make sure I had my facts right. But when I sing this song, I am almost constantly moved because the story behind Pass Me Not, O Gentle Savior. It was written by a lady named Fanny Crosby, who was a prolific hymn writer in the 1800s and 1900s, and she was blind. She wrote that song after being in church. She was in church one Sunday, and her hearing, you know, was extraordinary. She couldn't see, but her other senses were very heightened, and she could hear people just going back and forth, just passing her all the time. And in that, she prayed. She wrote this prayer, "Pass me not, O gentle Savior." You feel like life's just going by.
That's enough of a prayer, isn't it? That's perfect.
It's a perfect prayer. And especially for people who are feeling like, you know, life's just passing me by. Let me tell you something. God knows who you are. So just pray this.
Pass me not, O gentle Savior. Hear my humble cry. While on others thou art calling. Pass me by.
Beautiful. We'll sing the chorus in just a second. Darling, would you say a prayer for folks?
I'm going to use the hymn for it.
Oh, good.
Let us at a throne of mercy find a sweet relief. Kneeling there in deep contrition, help my unbelief. Trusting only in thy merit, would I seek thy face. Heal my wounded, broken spirit. Save me by thy grace. Thou the spring of all my comfort, more than life to me, whom have I on earth beside thee? Whom in heaven but thee? Isn't that beautiful?
Savior, Savior, hear my humble cry. While on others thou art calling, do not pass me by. Hello, Maribel from Miami. God bless you. So good to see you and Marion in Anderson, South Carolina. We're going to go in just a few seconds, actually. We just have about 30 seconds left. But we want to say thanks for joining us and trust this has been a blessing to you. Stay in touch and keep a song in your heart and let this be your prayer. Savior.